everyone. Welcome back to Darksiders Warmaster Edition with Arctic Dragon Mama and Shigoki. We just made it past the first worm. We have more to do. Let's get chug-a-lugging.
Yeah, we had to open this big can of worms, right?
Those were some worms.
Ugh.
At least we no longer have to worry about the worm coming in.
I mean, this is Darksiders Worm Mastered.
Really?
Yes.
You know, the demon's teeth look pretty yellow. I guess they don't have dentists in hell.
Either that, or they like to eat stuff that, let's just say, gives color to things. Ah, the big one.
He goes. No. This is hell. I don't like this. Oh, please, thank you. Please take the blast for me. Never mind. This is bad.
It's okay.
No, I am panicking. These guys are comparatively easier just because their mechanics are more basic.
But they got a lot of life points. And if they hit you, it hurts.
But hey, I get a gun now. This gun is going to be my savior.
Woohoo! Little bit of gunslinging.
Fracture cannon!
Yay!
So what I need to do is basically fire all the shots into the big ones and then explode them. I thought I saw something back here. Yes, I did. Give me my wrath. Which means the health should be right over there. They really expected me to go further in here, and I didn't. So now we're just going to lug this around, and it's going to make us a little slower. I always prefer this over the angelic ones.
Yeah. Hey, look, there's another one.
Oh.
I like to go kaboom.
Boom, boom, boom. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah, I'm waiting to reload.
Is that all? He says, and then he's dead.
Mm-hmm. Go. He goes.
Hmm.
You need to just hold the bridge.
Well, it's fun.
I don't see any more coming. Guess we're going this way. Ooh, health. I don't think I need it. Do you remember what my health was at?
I think it looked good.
Okay, then I'm not using it. I still need to come down, though. Which means there's two bridges I need to hold. Oh, you're fine. You're a big boy.
Yeah, your health is definitely looking good. This gun is a real game changer. Yes, please lower the bridge for me. Thank you very much. Even though, tactically speaking, I do not believe that this is... I don't want you to fear me. Oh, I'm in range of you. Okay. Yeah, but your health is now looking bad. Probably want to pick up a health chest after we exploded these.
Go. Now my health is looking good.
Yeah.
This has a lot of, like, last stand vibes to it.
He looks like he exploded.
Hallelujah.
Why do these things have to have such an explosive personality?
Ooh, well, I mean, there'd probably be a lot of... What was it? I used to know the names of a lot of chemicals and now I don't. That worked.
One's still alive.
Oh, hi. Can't I just close the bridge?
They're coming from behind again!
I know.
Question is, can you close the bridge?
I can't. I tried before.
Yeah, your health is fine. Mm-hmm. Keep going.
I do appreciate that they have a lot of the health chests just laying around.
Yes. Coming from behind. And from the front, of course.
I forgot I can melee.
So what, you want to drop the cannon and
yeah, now
jump?
I have to drop the cannon and jump.
Not without taking a snack.
Oh. Ah, oh, here we go. This is a fun one. And I mean that with the uttermost sarcasm I can spew. I did not think about doing that intentionally. It just happened. That's an amazing move.
Was that part of the plan?
What part?
To get hit?
No, it's never part of the plan, it just happens.
I see they're playing fair now.
If only I was actually that good.
Your health is looking
mighty
quite
fine.
Interesting.
Never seen that before. Never got that far.
Nom nom.
You keep saying that. I don't think it means what you think it means.
More of those. probably want to fix your health points. And soon.
There's also health chests here.
Yeah.
Not what I wanted to do.
That apparently doesn't help.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. Where are they dropping? Those things will at least kill everything, not just me, as long as I stay out of their, sight.
Are they killing each other?
Yes, they will. Until they're the last two standing, which is what I usually wait for.
Yeah, well! Also fun to see that demons are apparently stupid enough to kill each other instead of the common enemy.
Mm-hmm. Hey, it's less for me to worry about. As long as they don't get
too
close.
Are the two big ones going at it as well later?
No, they do not go against each other. They go against others, but not their own kind.
Aww.
I know, it's a shame. That one's getting a little close for my liking.
Don't know about you, but I would go in there and just smack them with the Chaos Form.
My usual thing is to try to, like, taunt one over. I'm only taking on one at a time.
I mean, if they are fighting this out, it will take so long.
Not too long, surprisingly. It usually depends on who's clustered up where. Oh, they are attacking. They did attack each other. Okay, I've never seen this happen. Never seen them attack each other.
That's maybe just because the small ones were in their way and so they hit each other while attacking the other ones.
As long as I can try to keep them grouped together, then I can hopefully take them both out. This real quick. Here we go.
And here comes the big one.
Disappoint me, horseman. You look quite small from up here.
You can look me in the eye when I kill you.
Let's see how you fare, horseman, with only two legs to carry you.
Does that horse look familiar?
Maybe.
if I timed that well enough.
So apparently, the Chaos Blade is not doing much damage here because it doesn't stick to the enemy.
Cavalry sword? Well, on foot.
His death will bring us glory. Fools, he is dangerous.
Whoa! Now you probably want to pick up the chest.
Yep. Are you serious?
Woohoo!
Oh, I skipped it. I don't know how, but I did.
Are you sure it's a good idea to use the Chaos Blade?
I don't have...
I'm just saying, would it be a better idea to use the pistol?
Pistol doesn't do much damage. I've not found a good, what's the word I'm looking for? I haven't found a really good strategy that sticks for this guy. I forget that thing.
For starters, try dodging.
There is no ranks, is there?
Nope. You've got one in your inventory.
No. Oh yeah, I do. Here we go.
But that was the final one. Is it just me, or is he immune to that?
The controls are a little clunky with the keyboard. I was trying to dodge to the left, and it wouldn't let me.
Ouch! And now you got no more healing left.
Mm-hmm. I just have to try to not take any hits.
Easier said than done.
Oh yeah. there, I already failed. I got it.
His death will bring us glory.
They're repeating themselves.
Oh yeah.
Turn apart.
See, that doesn't help much.
I can't even block.
So much for not getting hit.
I can't. Yeah. Thanks for running into that lava. Horse is out of play, but this guy still is.
Yeah, well, it's a two-faced battle.
Damn, I didn't even see that happening. Click a skip.
Ooh. I think we really need a death counter for this video.
Yeah. Wrong one.
It doesn't face him. Neither does the gun.
Give you a warrior's death.
probably the safest thing that you could do here is rush in, give him two or three clean hits, and then rush out.
So basically do the same thing I did growing up.
Yeah, you waited too long on this one.
Stop.
You accidentally skipped that cutscene, huh?
I am so sorry for everyone watching.
And now the horse is running you over.
Yep.
Lost its mind. Kill it.
I think the laptop's overheating. Yeah, it's overheating bad.
Is it lagging?
Yeah.
Enough, I said, finish it.
Ruin. I won't fight you. And if I refuse, you'll kill me. I'll take my chances.
Well, now he can call himself a rider again.
Yep.
Are you not entertained?
War and Ruin back together again.
Now you can turn all of these into kebab. Riding past and slicing them. Nice. But hey, what's a horseman without a horse, right?
Okay,
as you did. Control your horse.
Working on it. It's been so long. Now I can't have the horse. Wait, which way was I supposed to go?
Good question, I don't know. What does the map say?
It says to go this way.
Well, go this way?
That's the way I came from, I believe.
Okay.
Nope. Nope. Wait. Never mind. Now, time to get the gun out. Should have dashed.
Warm food.
Nom nom nom. That didn't pan out well.
Slice it and dice it.
Ooh.
It is dead.
Well done. Woo-hoo. But that was only practice for the Stygian, the biggest and meanest of them all.
Yeah, yeah, you can hush now.
Would you probably want to call it an episode here?
Yes, that's a good idea. Okay, everyone, sorry about skipping that one cunt save by accident. We'll see you guys in the next video, where we're going to try to get to the Stygian. See you guys later.